Hey everyone, it's Tanner with Team Lodge and Nick. We are doing the first ever Team Lodge 24-hour fishing competition. So I'm fishing against Nick, Nick's fishing against me. We have 24 hours, it's, I don't know, 5:30 is when we're gonna start. 24 hours to catch the most inches of fish. Now there is a little asterisk. If you catch a northern pike under 36 inches, it's a negative. Yep. So walleyes, perch, crappie, white bass, smallmouth bass are all on the docket, but you have to try your best to land as well. You can't cut the line if it's a northern. So Nick's gonna go do his own thing. I'm gonna go do my own thing in the black extreme too. Nick's got the white extreme too. So tomorrow night at 5:30, we have to be back here at our shop, and then we'll tally up the score and see who wins. $100 Shields gift card.
Okay, I just left the shop. We're looking at 24 hours of catching fish here. Tanner told me he's going to Whitewood. I don't know if I believe him. I think I'm gonna try Thompson.
Guys here to save the day. Everyone's coming out the lake and we're unstuck.
Are we going fishing?
Do it. We're not going out here.
We only wasted 45 minutes. That ain't bad. It's a 24-hour challenge.
So the owner of this trailer set up. This is actually our demo unit. We should have rattle reels, but we're just gonna run some iFish Pros in here. In the morning, we'll just set up some tip-ups outside. We got the live scope. We're in like a little stock dam. We're right in the middle of it. We might have to move to each side. We'll see. It's kind of, you'll see, we got ourselves pretty stuck on the last lake, so we had to make a change because there was no way we were getting around. But we're gonna see what happens. Been kind of out of the game this year. I haven't fished a whole lot. Been a little busy at shows and all that fun jazz, but here we are, we're out here, we're gonna beat Nick, beat up on him. So on Team Tanner Cooks, we got some bone and pork chops from Dakota Butcher in Watertown. Perfect, get these babies whipped up.
Yeah, that looks pretty good. We just got to our fourth spot, still no fish. Looks like you guys are more interested in food than catching fish, though. It's worth fixing on slaying them.
Quick check, and it's tired time, which means I'm going to bed. Journey's got top bunk, I got bottom bunk. We're only rolling with two rods tonight, but we'll see what happens.
Biscuit. The biscuit's coming in hot.
Just catch it. Disappear. Is he on you?
It's coming. It's coming to eat. Come on, baby. Come on. Come and get some. Biscuit. Biscuit's coming in hot.
Catch it. Disappear. Be on you?
Come on, baby. Come on. Come and get some. Okay, it's time to peace out. We spent 12 hours on Thompson. We haven't even put one fish on the board here.
Thank you.
Made her out to marsh here, getting set up. We're definitely stuck when it's time to try and leave.
We're on the board, boys.
In the bucket, you.
That's a nice perch.
That'll measure.
That will measure.
Look at that.
Man, that's a nice perch.
At the end of the lake.
I'm a gentleman, and gentlemen never kiss and tell. I don't know, we just weren't seeing anything over there, so we decided to come over here. And I don't know, two jumbos so far on the board. Okay, things are looking up. We found some perch about 300 yards from where we last set up on marsh here. Caught two, haven't measured them yet, but decent jumbos, probably 10 to 12 inches.
Pull that thing out and let me take a picture. 12 and a quarter.
Doing work, boys. It was actually probably right here. Real close. Kill him.
Nick, I seen you just join the crowd over there. Snow bear crowd. Trying to be a snow bear in your white extreme, too. Just hanging out over there. Did you guys catch one over there, or why'd you move?
You better pick up your game, Tanner. We're looking at four on the board. Four. Oh, smallest one in the lake.
Spring, little buddy.
Six and a half.
That's Jake.
Oh, that's it. This is Jumbo! I mean, you guys ain't got a shot. I hate to tell you this.
It's a good looking fish. Look at that thing. Look at that fish. Good, good work. That thing's got a belly on it.
It's not even that much bigger. It's 12 and a half.
Huge. Show the camera on that one.
Hey!
That's a pig.
Yeah. I won't give too much away, but we have some bigger than that.
That's amazing. I'm so happy that we finally found some fish.
We should have probably just came over here yesterday.
Yeah.
Probably 10, 11.
That's a good fish.
11.
Healthy.
It's a good fish.
I'd be better measure this one than at least this one. A little small.
And we are currently fishing in 3 feet of water.
3 foot. We're gonna put down. We're gonna put down 6.5. That'll work.
Needless to say, he wasn't getting off. He ate all three of us.
Oh, are stepping up. He's gonna be over seven. 7 1/4.
Another one. Look at that thing, that's a tank. Look at that thing.
That's a big perch.
Another jumbo out of the hole.
Good work.
All right, we had a little bit of fun. We went through a little bit of a farming pile we didn't have time to measure. We got a few big ones in here. This one's 12. This one's 12. And just for reference, there's the 212. We got a few different ones here. This one is 7 1/4. 7 1/2. This one's 9. That one touches 10. That one's 9. That one's 10. That one's 10. Man, there's a good year class of 10 inches in here. We'll give that one 10. Again, it's the whole year class. Another 10. This one is 8 1/2. Perfect. There's the pile. We gotta get some more. We got 1 hour left. We got till 5 and then we gotta run back to the shop.
Okay, it's 4 o'clock. We've been fishing for 22 1/2 hours. We're still on marsh. We've been having a real good day. We just crossed the 20 mark on perch. I don't know what our inches is, but our average is better than 10, so we're looking at 200 and some odd inches so far. We're in kind of a dicey spot on the lake here as far as snow goes. So I think we're only about 15-20 miles from the shop, but avoid the 1 inch per minute penalty. I think we're gonna probably back up around 4:30, so that gives us another half hour or so to fish, and hopefully we can put a couple more on the board. Man, this has been a fun day.
One's 9 inches.
Hey, but that's fish 20 for the day.
That's number 20. They're not the biggest, but hey, there's a lesson.
Look at that board.
What was it? 3 hours ago, 1 o'clock, we moved to this spot after we drove around. We had 0. So 20, they're not all the biggest, but there's something. They're better than nothing.
Seven.
7 inches.
All right, we're rolling.
Give me 200, we're close. Eight 8 3/4. That one goal.
Not a giant by any means, but on the quest for 200, I think that's fish 21 or 22. Let's go measure them up. Eight inches, so gonna give this one a little send off. We're gonna go add to the magical board.
Not helping the average.
Okay, it's about 10 to 5. We're just cleaning up and head back to the shop. Hopefully we don't get stuck. I think Tanner's snuck away in Tanner's half ton. Left the shack out here as a distraction to us. We kept looking and seeing the shack there, so we kept fishing. But we got a bucket full of fish. Okay boys, here we go off the lake. Tanner's still there. Good luck getting off the lake. We got in such a hurry, we forgot the fish in the shack. We're ahead of the other boys, but we might have a mess on our hands.
We good, bro.
Cameraman check in. It's been a 24-hour grind, and we are officially 29 minutes away from having to be back at headquarters for Team Lodge. This is Team Tanner over here. We got Team Nick and Eric in front. Yes, we ended up on the same lake. Tanner's leading our way out in the Black Extreme 2. It's been a grind. It's been a heck of a 24 hours. Not going to say we didn't get stuck, but we did. And nevertheless, I think we've got a pretty good day of perch. So stay tuned to see how we fared against the other guys here. It's been a fun day in South Dakota. And hopefully we'll have more of these to bring to you. But I'm going to buckle in and get ready so that we can get back to Team Lodge before our time is up. Because every minute we're past 5:30 is an inch deduction, and as we've been saying, it's a game of inches. Every inch counts, so stay tuned.
Okay, I made it off the ice. We got 10 after 5, so I got 20 minutes, barring any unforeseen delays. We should have ample time, about a 10-minute drive back to the shop, so things are looking good for this team. I think we got the fish that'll do it. Find out shortly though.
It is currently 5:19. We have Nick rolling back in. Here's both Tanners rolling in. 5:22. He's a little early too.
Heading over with our bucket of perch.
What we got here, Eric?
What we got here is a buttload of jumbo perch.
Look at that. Suppose you got Tanner beat?
It feels like I'm pretty confident. Blew him out of the water.
The other boys are pretty confident. How you feeling?
That's good. It was good after 1 o'clock. We didn't have a single fish until 1 o'clock.
Oh boy.
Then we filled up one line on the board, and there might be some on the other side too.
Oh boy. See if that fourth quarter comeback's enough to take down.
That might have been the
Nick and Eric.
Last minute comeback.
Journey. Hey, how'd it go?
You know, it was a grind. It was 24 hours of nonstop action in a wide variety of things, whether it was fish getting stuck, but overall, for only 4 hours ago not having any fish on the board, I think we did pretty dang well.
Ladies and gentlemen, a couple stop for this contest at 5:30 p.m. The final scores are as follows. Team Tanner, 193.75 inches. Team Nick, 247.75 inches. For the winner, the Team Lodge Ice Fish Off, Team Nick.
What do you have to say about the big win, Nick?
It was a grind. We hammered through a lot of adversity. I bet we got stuck 20 so odd times. Spent the night on Lake Thompson, didn't catch a single fish out there. But we made her over to Lake Marsh and we started doing work and we filled a bucket full of fish. That was fun. Good work, Tanner and Tanner. I hope we can do it again sometime.